耶稣基督降生的事记在下面。他母亲玛利亚已经许配了约瑟，还没有迎娶，玛利亚就从圣灵怀了孕。她丈夫约瑟是个义人，不愿意明明的羞辱她，想要暗暗的把她休了。正思念这事的时候，有主的使者向他梦中显现，说：大卫的子孙约瑟，不要怕，只管娶过你的妻子玛利亚来，因她所怀的孕是从圣灵来的。她将要生一个儿子，你要给他起名叫耶稣，因他要将自己的百姓从罪恶里救出来。这一切的事成就，是要应验主借先知所说的话，说：
必有童女怀孕生子，人要称他的名为以马内利。
以马内利翻出来就是神与我们同在。
在那些日子，凯撒奥古斯都降旨，叫全国人民都登记户籍。这第一次登记户籍，是在居里纽作叙利亚总督的时候行的。众人各归各城办理登记，约瑟也从加利利的拿撒勒城上犹太去，到了大卫的城，名叫伯利恒，因为他是大卫家族的人，要和他所聘之妻玛利亚一同登记户籍。那时玛利亚已经怀孕，他们在那里的时候，玛利亚的产期到了，就生了头胎的儿子，用布包起来放在马槽里，因为客店里没有地方。
The glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger.
Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying,
Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests.
When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another,
Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about.
So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger.
Sing silent night.